Hello and welcome back. All right, we're gonna start with the Be My Echo thing. So first you listen, then don't sing, and then be my echo. Okay. So mi la so.
So mi la so.
That's a hard one, let's try it again. So mi la so. Now your turn.
So mi.
That's a hard one too. Let's try it one more time. You listen. If you try to sing while I'm singing, you're not able to listen as closely. So you listen, then you try. La so mi do.
La so mi do.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, that's gonna show up. That little tune is gonna show up a little bit later in our lesson today. Okay, we're going to review a couple of songs we probably did way back in level A, maybe level B. They were songs that had dos in them, but we kind of didn't cover them because we hadn't really done do yet. So we're going to play a game where you find the do. If I'm going to sing the song, first I'll kind of show you, here's where we are with our so and our mi, but when you hear me sing a do in the song, you show me by making the sign. Okay? All right, so first we're gonna do the song, Ring Around the Rosie. So it goes like this. Ring around the rosie. Now I'll show you, it's so, so, mi, la, so, mi. Okay? Ring around the rosie, pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Aha! Yeah, we all fall down, that's our do. Okay, now do you remember when we did the song Rise Sally Rise? Mm. You might remember it as Here Sits a Mousie. Mm-hmm. Okay, that one also has a do. So listen carefully. First I'll just kind of sing the first line and show you where we are. Here sits a mousie, that's going to be so mi la so mi. Okay. Here sits a mousie in her little housie. No one comes to see her except her grandma mousie. Rise, Sally, rise, wipe out your eyes. Turn to the east and turn to the west and turn to the one that you like best.
Yeah. Is that the end again?
That's right. It's right at the end. A lot of songs are going to end in do. It's just a common music pattern that we'll see. Okay, now we're going to learn a new song. Can you sit for us, Jack? Our new song is called Tidy-O. Now, if you have heard the Seegers do this song on their CD, American Folk Songs for Children, or if you have the book, then you are probably going to recognize this song. But we have simplified the end of it a little bit so we can work on the solfege. So you'll want to listen carefully to make sure you get the notes right. Okay, I'm going to give us our key here. We're going to be... Okay, it's going to start like this. Skip one window, tidy-o. Skip two windows, tidy-o. Skip three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window. Ah, this is the tricky part. One ends on do too, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. I noticed it had two do's.
That's right. This one also has a do in the middle of the song. Okay, so we start on, yeah, mi. We actually start on mi. Mi, oh, I should actually show you mi, right? Mi, so, 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 mi, so, so. Okay, you guys try it now.
Mi, so, 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 mi, so, so.
Okay, good. Mi, so, 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 mi, do, do. You try.
Mi, so, 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 mi, do, do.
We're getting a little off on our pitch, but Okay. Mi, so, 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 mi, so, so. Now you guys.
Mi, so, 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 mi, so, so.
Okay, now here's the tricky part. La, 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 so, mi, do, do, do. That's a little bit tricky, but you guys are getting it. Okay, let's see if we can just sing it this time. We'll just sing the song with the words. Now, it's got a little pattern to it, right? Skip one window, tidy-o. Skip two windows, tidy-o. Skip three windows, tidy-o. And then jingle at the window. How does it end?
Tidy-o.
Tidy-o on our dough. Okay. You ready to try? Okay. Skip one window, tidy-o. Skip two windows, tidy-o. Skip three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Good job. Okay, let's see if we can sing the song and do our solfege. Okay? We'll go slower this time since we're trying to work out our hands. Skip one window, tidy-o. Skip two windows, tidy-o. Skip three windows, tidy-o. Jingle at the window, tidy-o. Yeah, we're starting to get it. Okay. And once you get going, if you've heard the recording, the song can go pretty fast. It's kind of like a fun little dancey tune. Okay, so I said the last part of our lesson is going to be writing something in your notebook. So here's our next one. Okay, so we did this one and then this one. Hopefully you've got those in your notebook. As you see, I just put a line on the staff right through to divide them. You might want to do that too, so it doesn't get to be a jumbled up kind of mess. Okay, so I actually put our song that we learned here. This is the very first measure of our song. So this here, this is our mi, this is the second space, and our so is on the third space. So the very first part of our tidy-o song is skip one window. So I'd like you to write the very first measure of our song into your music notebook. And so it is just four notes, four quarter notes. Skip one window, which is also mi, so, so, so. And we'll see you next time, and we'll do a little bit more with the song. Thank you.